Alright, what's up guys? I'm back. Y aquí ando pues en el cuarto, ya saben. I'm gonna go do some stuff outside and unload some machinery, and I'm gonna have my brother change his headlights for his little truck. I'll show you guys in a bit. Alright guys, aquí está la mama whiskey, and it's this little truck, the 2007 GMC shingle cab. Gonna change those headlights to some other ones that like have like an LED strip. You go all around. I'll show you guys ahorita. But fuck, it's cold today. It's really windy. It's windy as fuck today. Esta ya ocupa limpiada acá dentro. I don't know if you can see on camera. Like, it needs to be vacuumed. And there's like, it's dusty. I'm gonna clean it probably today. Ya aprendió el mamalón. ¿Qué? All right, guys. I'm here with my brother Eric.
Mocoso.
And Irali. We're gonna change the lights now. We already got started. Like that, we already took off those screws. Now we're gonna take off the other side. We'll catch you guys in a bit.
Tres botes y un pasito pagaránla bien. Golpe tras golpe al cigarro y ya no cruzaron y seguimos de pie. Cuando han ambientado con toda la clica, con mujeres y una banda, me gusta pasarla bien. Que ando entrado le sigo hasta que me amanezca y que salga el sol. Dicen que de la familia soy la oveja negra y un mal ejemplo, y que les importa que al cabo no aportan. De muy joven ya vivía como no cualquier viejo, que déjale tocando la banda, corridos alegres, párenles control con mis compitas de siempre, pisteando y forjando unos blontes de la que hizo Dios. Que tiene de malo que al cabo mañana es el fin de semana y no trabajamos para cobrar.
Alright guys, so we just took off this one light and what's this plastic? Saw clips and apparently we lost a fucking screwdriver. So no, it's for the LEDs. That's what that's for. Oh, I found the screwdriver. Look where it was at. I fucking found it, bro.
You did it for YouTube, bro.
Yeah.
What do you mean? No, I didn't.
That we lost the screwdriver.
No, wait, neta, no sabía dónde estaba. But we're gonna try to wire this shit now. We'll catch you guys ahorita.
Maybe it's supposed to be a commercial.
Alright, alright.
Nah, I got you. Plug it in.
Yeah, when you're testing it. Maybe it's like to test it.
That shit's nice.
You know, because some people are skeptical and they don't even put them on until they know they work.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what it's for, so you can test it. See? Obviously, it's a secret.
Well, let's try to.
Let's try to install this one first before we take off that.
It's all.
La cruda, nos vamos un rato a las miches y le seguimos.
Alright, guys. So we literally just took off the grill and the bottom lip, cause not the bottom lip, the top lip, the one under the grill. Pero it's cause there's something holding the light. Pero ya comprobamos que sí sirve.
Here you go.
What the hell?
It's stuck onto this shit.
It still doesn't want to come off. Okay. Hold on, now we have to find out where.
Light me up over here.
There's another.
Told you guys.
How'd you do it, Rita?
Just cool.
Con wee-wees?
No, baby.
No te creas. Wait up.
Y no está preso otro bote, compa. Por eso no te me sigue con. Tocando la banda, corridos alegres, paren les controlen con mis compitas de siempre, pisteando y forjando unos blontes de la que hizo Dios. Que tiene de malo que al cabo mañana es el fin de semana y no trabajamos para curarnos la cruda, nos vamos un rato a las miches y le seguimos.
Chupa Wins
on your YouTube, bro. People are gonna be laughing. I know some people just standing there the whole time, zip line or something.
Okay, but how'd you know?
Not true. Like, when y'all said that, I was done doing stuff. But my job was well done. Okay.
Ow.
That's because the same time I pull, you're supposed to be feeding.
That's why I'm not.
Wait,
ayúdame.
No, I don't puedo. I got you, though.
If you get kidnapped, you would never be able to escape.
Fuck you. Babe,
pull it.
Okay, I'll pull it. I got you. Wait, you want to know something funny though? I'm a professional escaper of the Zip Tire Nation. Right now, one of those TikToks that shows life hacks on how to escape Zip Tire would be really good. With the backpack.
Scared.
I'm so buff. Thanks.
Do it again. See if you can get it the second time.
Yeah.
A ver, güey, a ver.
Oh, shit. Wow. Wait, hold on, turn it off. I didn't get that part.
That shit looks sexy as fuck, boy. Damn, it just kills my vibe that those shits are fucking yellow. Just so looks cool.
Oh, wait, I found them. They're already pre-adjusted.
See, look, see.
They're pre-adjusted, Eric?
Huh? There's like a puro chingazo, güey.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I did say you just had to plug them in, so.
Oh, yeah.
Chingona, la chuta. Congrats. Eso está muy bien en la puta vida. Algo bien hiciste. Algo. Algo tenías que servir.
Es que sí, sabe.
Sí, sabe. I broke one.
It's okay.
Look, guys, so yeah, ya estuvo, final product, you know. A ver, Eric. Wow, sexy. Déjale, tomo una foto, güey, para el thumbnail. Yeah, que bonito, man. Alright, guys, ya vamos a agarrar una comidita a Pizza Hut y a Wendy's, because my dad's, it was only $3. My dad's special wanted a salad just from Wendy's. So, ahorita los vemos. Alright, guys, we already got some pizza, you know, Pizza Hut. Y vamos a ir para el Wendy's porque ya pasa especial. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video here today. Oh, my brother put his headlights on. Yeah. Ya comimos, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.